trailers. Now the turn for the start. Junior trotters, there they go. And they're off and trotting and pushed away up the rail. Sip a twist. All stride items, little shiz on the outside. Up in second, now GBJ left the back row. Now third, Jerky's Nation. They trot around the opening turn. And here we are, Cinnamon Twist by a length and a half. In second, now GBJ left. All stride third, Cherokee's Nation. And in the back is Ice Hyman's Little Schniz. They trot past the stand, single file. Your leader is Cinnamon Twist for Virgil Slaybaugh. There in second is GBJ left. Trotting in third is Cherokee's Nation. Hyman's Little Schniz is the trailer. They go to the opening quarter pole. And your leader is Cinnamon Twist at 40. And 4/5 seconds, they drop down the back side for the second and final time here in this one. And it is Cinnamon Twist, but now pressure coming from GB Jalen, pops out of the pocket, second. And there is Cherokee's Nation, and back forth is Ivan's Little Schniz. They round for home here at Cinnamon Twist, but here GB Jalen now has caught the leader. As they round for home, Cinnamon Twist still by a neck. Here comes GB Jalen on the outside for a stretch stride run. They come for the finish in this one tonight. Cinnamon Twist has it on the rail. GB Jalen, not enough. Cinnamon Twist will win it. Gate to wire.